You know, sometimes when it comes to romance and love, we're a bit too clever by half. I recall when I was a young teenager, I used to love going dancing, and I used to love dating lovely looking ladies, and I used to love falling in love. But I never liked the responsibility of being in love. I wanted to travel. When I was 21, I had a bit of money coming to me, and I wanted to go to Canada and travel around America. And I wanted to sing for a living. I wanted to enjoy myself, and I didn't want to get married till I was 30. And my way around this was not to get emotionally involved. And whenever relationships started to get too serious, I'd end them. So the usual length of a courtship would last usually about 4 weeks. Three or four times at the dance or the picture house, and then I finished with them. Now I recall there were a few girls, they were really nice, really lovely looking, would have made smashing partners, lovely wives, and some of them were beautiful. And I remember one young woman, long black, well, they all had long black hair, because that was what I preferred, long black hair. She had beautiful long black hair. She was absolutely lovely. And after about a month, things started to get too serious, and I thought, this is the one. But if I don't watch it, I'm going to get myself in trouble. I'm never going to get to Canada. So after about 4 weeks, it was with pain, but I decided to end the relationship. And for a few weeks, I was a bit under the weather. And about 3 or 4 weeks later, I went to Cleckheaton Town Hall on a Saturday night dancing as usual. And there she was. And as she spun around that floor with this chap, God knows who he was, but she looked even 10 times lovelier than when she went out with me. And I thought, you fool, Billy Ford, you mad fool. Why did you give her up? Well, Alan Jackson, the country and western singer, sang a song along this line. And it's a bit of honky-tonk in country and western, which I love, mixed anyway. And it's called She's Got the Rhythm and I've Got the Blues. This old barstool's feeling higher, can the start is sinking lower, the minute that she walks right through that door. Not long ago I held her, like a fool I went and left her, and now she's with someone new out on my floor. Oh, she's got the rhythm, and I got the blues, and she's showing me how much I had to lose. With every little move, she's telling me I'm over you. She's got the rhythm, and I got the blues. Music's getting louder as my heart keeps beating faster. She spells out regret in perfect time. Well, I thought I wanted freedom, but that ball and chain, I need 'em. But when you choose, sometimes you lose the prize. Because she's got the rhythm, and I got the blues, and she's showing me how much I had to lose. With her every little move, she's telling me, Billy Ford, I'm over you. She's got the rhythm, and I've got the blues. Yes, with every little move, she's telling me, I'm over you. She's got the rhythm, and I've got the blues. You fool, girl. Why did you let her go?